Eccoci, siamo su Six, Master of Shadows. La missione è l'architetto e siamo nell'area 4. Ecco. Non mi era chiaro. Ok. Ecco. Eccoli i teschi fantasma.
Doomed. Better avoid any contact with them.
ammazza se è forte. Adesso scendiamo su questa piattaforma. Adesso bisogna saltare su quel pilastro. Su quella maniglia. Dobbiamo andare da quella parte laggiù, dove c'è quell'altro teschio, laggiù in fondo. Cercando di non perdere vita. Fare un tentativo. siamo passati. Adesso su questa trave inclinata. Bene. dobbiamo passare su quella sotto. Lì dove sono quei simboli. Siamo qui. Sono diversi pannelli e soltanto uno porta sulla reliquia. Passaggio difficile per via dell'angolazione. Ok. E tre qui. L'abbiamo presa. Vediamo. Ok, è la prima. Vediamo gli altri. Ah, ecco. Esattamente. Salviamo. Raccogli, le altre possiamo lasciarle. Lo diceva anche quella lì, c'è il teschio, su quell'altra c'è il teschio, su quella forse c'è la reliquia, quindi l'abbiamo presa. Ok. Adesso uno di questi due spy se guardiamo il muro a sinistra uno di questi buchi Vespaio che riporta al carrello, la miniera. Intanto entriamo su questo per vedere dove va. Stesso della reliquia. E quindi va bene. Salviamo. Andiamo su queste maniglie. Torniamo su. Andiamo su quei barili. Ah, ecco. Andiamo.
So you didn't bring Querberus. And yet, it was in both our interest. You're not making my job any easier. That's for sure. I'm done with being a tool. I only obey myself. Oh yeah? And you decided what? What's your secret goal? How can you know what you want if you don't know who you are? If you are, in fact, nobody. You've never lived anything. You didn't ask to be here. Me, I crossed 2 centuries of nightmares to reach Akanash. I lost everything. Forever. Now, since you're so worn out, why don't you let go? You're just a bunch of old memories that are overflowing, screaming to get out of your skull. You're good for nothing. Listen, you and me, we have one life between two. You've got the past. Leave the future to me. It's a fair deal. Why are you so desperate to kill me, Rakash? Me, who brought you into existence. I want to kill you because, well, at least I know it was my idea. Oh, really? Well, I can't argue with that. And yet, I could almost have whispered it to you. I'm so tired after all these years. All these voices gnawing at my mind. I came here to finish it. So, asking you to kill me is almost a good idea. Assuming, of course, that you're able to, which isn't the case. Oh, you think so? Wait and see. I tried to kill myself long ago. I tried several times. I was finished. But all this damn amber running in my veins won't let me die. Thank you. The fun is over. I don't need a defective tool. My head. I can't stand it. Shut up! Everyone, shut up! I feel it. An elf! He's approaching! Quick, get out of here before my head explodes! This reflection. It's me? What have I become? A Rakash. A monster. What have I done? I feel so weak. How long ago did I leave my family? I am no longer worthy of being an orc. May my ancestors forgive me! What? What? Yeah. Where am I?
Emmett, you're alive. I was afraid that I would arrive too late.
Perfetto, abbiamo completato l'area 4, abbiamo preso 245 punti abilità che ci servono. E abbiamo completato, abbiamo preso il trofeo l'architetto.
You saved my life, Elf? Why? I may have a few screws loose, but I think if any of you assholes were friends of mine, I'd remember it.
We have a common enemy. I am an ambassador, the elf representative to the humans. I know that Styx aims to steal the heart of the tree. And the tree cannot live without its heart. Its death will lead to the destruction of Akhenash. Styx is constantly seeking to poison relations between elves and humans in order to have a free hand. All it needs is a spark, and then it will be war.
And you were counting on me to stop him? I know that Styx and I look alike, but I'm the one who just got my ass kicked like a rookie, you know? He's stronger than me. I can't beat him.
You will stop him. These are things that we elves can foresee in the Amber. But for that, you must rid yourself of his mark. The one that allows him to maintain his hold over you. And I know a way.
What? Where do I sign? Does it hurt? Tell me, damn it! Without this link between us, I could face him on equal terms.
At the moment, you are but an imperfect duplicate. But if you were to place yourself inside one of our empty cocoons, you could become complete and be reborn as a perfect creature of the Amber.
Anything to break my link to Styx. So make it quick. Time is short. Take me to an empty cocoon.
I will do it. But there are more pressing matters. The destruction by Aeron of the bridge that leads to the heart puts us in a situation close to war. But it has allowed us to delay Styx's plans. Now that we have Kerberos, we must get him out of here. Without him, Styx will never find out how to reach the heart. All that remains is for you to escape his hold, and then to track him down and kill him. And I shall help you. But The most urgent task is to restore diplomatic relations between humans and elves. I have requested an audience with the governor. I shall expose the scheming of his son, Aeron. As a man of reason, Barryman will understand, and tensions can be eased. I just need you to collect some documents from the library. I shall tell you more on the way.
Very well. I'll help you to get these documents, and then we put Querberus in the first airship leaving the Atrium when I get rid of this cursed mark. And finally, a Styx hunt. I think I'm gonna enjoy this.
Thank you. But before I leave, I must tell you that the other elves do not look kindly on our cooperation. Do not expect to be treated as a friend by my kin.
The feeling's mutual.
Ok, adesso ci ricarichiamo di... ambra, fiale di vita. Ok, allora ci serve la vita. Acido ce l'abbiamo, prendi un coltello da lancio, altro coltello da lancio. Vediamo le reliquie. Sono 6. Corno 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, va bene. cercando se c'è un altro coltello da lancio. Niente, non ce n'è un altro. Vediamo le abilità. Diventi automaticamente invisibile quando controlli un clone. PA punti abilità. Onniscienza. La vista d'ambra consente di vedere i nemici e i gettoni attraverso le pareti. Devi sbloccare vista d'ambra e furtività. Servono 300 punti abilità. Con 200 punti abilità, le fiale di vita e di ambra ripristinano completamente la barra al massimo. Devono essere sbloccati agilità ed equipaggiamento. Cento. 1990. Non ci arriviamo. Mettiamo. Impariamo spadaccino esperto. Il lanciatore scelto. Questo no. Questo... Mettiamo queste due. E questa. Servono altri 50 punti abilità per prendere maestro delle fiale. Questa ci può servire perché uccide un nemico anche quando è leggermente distante dal bersaglio. Andiamo. Andiamo al punto per la missione successiva e chiudiamo. Eccolo. arrivederci, buona serata.